Girls varsity lacrosse Rome Free Academy played at Whitesboro. Here around the back of the net, junior Alyssa Nards-Lico passes to captain Jace Hunziger, who makes it 8-1 Black Knights with 20 minutes left to play. Then less than a minute later, the well-oiled machine keeps going. Alexandra Tapia passes this one to Shannon Calandra, 9-1 RFA. Whitesboro got a slower start to the game, but Madison Keita gets the ball and puts one in the back of the net, makes it 9-2. Rome had the momentum from the start. 11-2 is the final score. Rome wins.